Hi, my name's Anna. I've recently had the fantastic pleasure of working with Zahrina Robertson to update my professional photographs, and I am just thrilled with the results. They are fantastic. I decided to work with Zahrina because she'd done a number of photo shoots with women that I know and had captured them in a really fantastic way. The photos are really fresh, capture the women are interesting but also very relevant to the brands of those women. So I knew that the photographs would be good. Leading up to the photo shoot, Zahrina worked very closely with me to identify and to understand why I was making the investment in the professional photographs, what I wanted to get out of the photographs, and what they were going to be used for. And in that, actually, it helped me identify some aspects of my brand which I had not really thought about. So Zahrina brings this experience on the personal branding side, which I actually really benefited from, which was in addition to the tangible photographs that I received at the end. With my photographs, I am using them to launch a podcast, and that podcast is separate. It's kind of linked, but it is separate to my corporate career as a lawyer. So I wanted something which identified with my corporate career because I'm Anna in that, and also I wanted to be Anna in the podcast world and be kind of consistent throughout. So Zahrina helped me create that. The photo shoot was amazing. I was laughing all throughout. If you know Zahrina or you've seen any of her videos, she is full of energy. She is so bubbly, and she really knows how to get the best photographs out of people by using her immense skills, but also creating this energy in the room when you're doing the photographs. And that was really important to me because I'm kind of shy in front of the camera. I'm shy right now as I film this. And Zahrina just knew how to work with me, which made it a lot less stressful for me. The photos have come back and they are amazing. I'm just so happy with them, and they look like me, but I look good, and they are totally on brand. And I was really worried about having kind of overly touched up photographs, or it being, looking really dolled up beyond, the level that I go to. And Zahrina just knew how to pitch it, and we got it just right and worked with the hair and makeup and everything. And it was just all right on brand. So the photographs are amazing. It was really hard to choose which ones to use for my website and LinkedIn and all of that. And now I have this confidence that honestly I didn't have before, because I've got these photographs which are right on brand and which are me, but not too overdone. I have this confidence to put out there what my views are and to engage actively online, which I didn't necessarily have as much before. So Zahrina helped me get to that point, and I'm very grateful. So I hope that you have great luck with working, or have the great luck of working with Zahrina. For me it was a fantastic investment. I'm so glad I went with her, I just cannot recommend Zahrina as a photographer enough. So go out there and enjoy the photography experience, and thank you. Bye.